Hello everyone, this is my iPod. It has a lot of nice features, and you can download stuff. Now it goes out because that happens automatically when you don't touch it. So here I got some new items here, like books. You can download books, and that's it's free. I click on it, and then you see the shelves are empty, but I think I go here, and that's not the iPod Touch user's guide. Oh, that's one of the books here. You see, here are the books. It's Runners, Investing, what's the name here? I can't read that. Managing Debt. Well, iPod Touch. And then the iPod Touch, I just touch it very lightly and it comes up. It's page 5 of 243. Can you imagine? So this is I think that's the beginning. iPod Touch, about the author. You know, I think it's okay when I show that for a moment, you know. Here, this is the first page, right? So, but let's go. I want to show you something else that's very interesting. By the way, I got a keyboard too. It's a Bluetooth keyboard, and it's wireless. You can buy it from the Apple. It's a very interesting, but you can only use it in a hotspot, or you know, in a place where you have a router. But it's handy because this is very, when you have to type here, it's so small, and on the keyboard, that's it's not a big keyboard, but it's a normal keyboard. So okay, we are on Google Earth. I downloaded that too here. Sorry about that. So every time when you wait too long, it goes out. Let's see. Here are the applications. Application store, right? You go here, and then I think it will show. Yeah, it's loading, as you see. No, it's low. Yeah, it loads already. And then I downloaded this one. It's a German kind of thing, but it's very interesting. It's about bird's voice, Vogelstimmen, and it's. I installed it already, so. I go back here and show you. Now it is here. Let's see. Here, there's a lot of stuff. Spices, for instance. Exoplanet. Exoplanet about Kepler. You know, here, I touch it and it shows up. It was not my intention. But all those things, exoplanet. At a project that they discovered already 538 planets around big stars, right? So let's go back because I want to let you hear the vocals steamer. I go here. Oh no, sorry. Oh yeah, that's okay. Here, this is light. It was for free. I go here. And then you see here all the places where the steam the birds you know the sounds of the birds come from. So I go here, and then you have the several. For instance, this one I heard yesterday. This one, it's amazing. So oh sorry. Let's go. I want to let you hear a long this one, this. I think it must be over now. It disappeared. There he's back. So that was interesting, isn't it? Let's see if we can have another one. I don't know how to do that. Walt, here. There's a this one. And this is very short. Let's see, this is a longer one. So